Defense will be a plus.
We're all on the same team. We've got to work together.
I am in favor of this plan.
Imagine ambivalent omnipotence drifting in darkness.
Speaking of dark.
Such was my celestial solitude. Power without purpose, until uncovered by Raker. His crew were convalescent. Plagued by a pox, I was serendipitously suited to soothe.
A ship full of sick people just happens upon someone with limitless healing?
We were need and needed. Symptom and solace. They worshipped the wonder of my ways and declared me divine.
I think we know where this is going.
I do not know where this is going.
This is the scary part!
As the flock of followers fawned, a dark delight developed deep within me. And in the shadows it spoke. Weak whelps, pernicious priesting, feeble fools fit for feasting. Hubris made hunger. A cancerous craving called Magus.
What did it want?
Complete devotion. I too heard this voice, and could hear nothing else.
Adulation. Flagellation, gorged with grief and consternation.
I told you this was the scary part.
It was pure putrefaction. Sown from the seed of my strength. My soul stone gone sour. I resolved to rip it out.
Rip it out? How?
A mechanical marvel wrought by Raker would sever the stone from my skull and excise the evil entangled within.
Translation, you let Raker steal your powers.
Whatever his wayward wander, he was on that day my friend. He swore to separate sanctity from sin, that my healing could yet be harnessed without harm.
Sure, but who's harnessing it?
Sounds like you were careless.
Deluded by desperation. My mind was melding with Magus.
Did it work at least?
In a savage sense. Split my soul in twain and cast us to the cosmos.
So, no.
For me, there was only darkness. I awoke half whole, certain the stone shattered. How Magus merged with another, I know not.
I think I can answer that. After I rejected my promise, I got pulled into Nikki's. Corell was there. She was trying to show me something.
Peter, you can't trust anything you saw in there.
This was different. And it felt different. She took me back to the QZ and I saw that Magus thing. I saw it get all twisted up with Nikki and I saw it kill Corell.
You hear yourself? How'd she show you this if she's dead?
Quite conceivably. Her soul may be snared by the stone, chained to the child.
I mean, we could get her back.
Essence can be retained, but not restored. Her echo acts as anchor, manipulated by Magus to deceive the daughter.
So it's like Corell said. Nikki needs to accept her death.
This feat is not so easily done.
Its appetite is insatiable. If unassailed, Magus will absorb all.
We're gonna need one hell of a plan.
Well, you better come up with it quick, because I see daylight.
The bond between Magus and Matriarch must be broken. It harvests its hunger through the host.
So, Nikki's like the head vampire. If we cure her, it'll free the rest. Why didn't you just say that?
So step one, find Nikki.
Step two, convince her mom ain't coming back from the dead.
Step three, get that stone away from her and mop the floor with that Magus thing.
You show no shortage of assurance.
Yeah, this one's Mr. Positivity. It's enough to make you sick.
The stone is both bondage and bridge for Magus, and a young mind is most malleable. If Magus has merged with her, she may not survive the severing.
We won't let it come to that.
Not to join the Golden Downer, but how are we supposed to find the kid? What are you...
What's going...
Flark.
Oh, Flark.
They can go anywhere, convert anyone.
now?
Why does that sound like you're not coming with us?
These are my people. Some still survive if I stay.
Then we'll stay and help.
Go. I'll be where I'm needed when I need to be. Link. Just trust me.
Don't go dying on me. I'm starting to actually get you. You wanna pop a squat, Golden Boy? You're making me nervous.
Well, perhaps your nerves need gnawing.
What did I do?
This precarious plan proves more meek by the moment. The Madonna was meant to be among us.
She knows what she's doing. Eventually.
Sorry sins I have wrought to rest me among such a motley crew.
Did he take my room?
Not so much as a yip from the mutt. Groot says he'll keep trying. Where's Mr. Fancywords?
He has assumed Peter Quill's quarters. It was a daring display of dominance.
Don't you start.
Usually I'd say who needs him, but we do. So you better fix this one, Quill.
Just try not to piss him off any more than he already is.
If it is to be a fight to the death, I will honor the outcome.
If he kills you, I get your guns.
Bet on Peter winning that fight. Took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe he caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that.
We have already fought the man.
Hold on. You don't remember?
I remember sparring against the Celestial Madonna in a small village.
Hey, Warlock. Open up. This is my room, you know. And that would be my cassette cover.
You penned this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry, it's music. Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay, what's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
Yes. Absolutely.
Wise words. Sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
Maybe we can meet in the middle, then.
Yes. An oath! Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader. That I'll be decisive and that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
I stand partially reassured.
That's good enough for me.
So, how is he?
Frustrating. It's like talking to Suzanne Harris at the summer dance all over again. Moore, are you okay letting Mantis fight the church alone out there?
She won't fight. She'll focus on evacuating people. Maybe they can all hide in the caves.
So she's just gonna let the church take over her homeworld?
Mantis would tell you that people matter more than the planet. And she knows that the church won't stop coming until we rescue Nikki.
You have great confidence in this Celestial Madonna.
She's one of the few people I know I can trust.
Really? She freaks me out.
Because she's smarter than you?
And kinder.
I am Groot!
Hey, that nickname makes my skin crawl. I'm furry, not fuzzy. Not even that little. Guess that explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo. If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
I will handle this communication.
All yours, buddy.
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the true of a divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. To thank the matriarch for her gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land on the spaceport.
All them bars and betting parlors
and noodle joints.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I assume it will be worse.
Raker rallies regiments while we wait whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, Gold.
What the flork? Great! Cocoon Boy thinks he's a butterfly now.
He is a man of action.
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security, Muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
Time is running out. We cannot lose focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. Let's do this. Time to save Nikki.
Peter.
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Welcome, travelers. Have you come to witness the fulfillment?
The what now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise. The beginning of a new world. One without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of the fulfillment? Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped! Attack!
Get on the floater! He's fixing up the others! Boost me next!
Guard me, Matriarch! Cannot use you!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
The fire's beefing up his crew!
The Flying One empowers them with faith! We must strike the large one with more force!
It's past time, some of us stab!
Using his team member! Drax, destroy!
I will enjoy this! Better pray their new world comes without death or pain or fear, because I'm gonna kill him for flarking up this spaceport.
They have been very busy redecorating.
All the more reason for us to get to the Cortex and find Nikki. Sky! forgot! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
Where are you?
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize some of the guys shooting at us were nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used the backup telepath.
If Cosmo is on their side, getting to the Cortex could be a lot harder.
Just because the tower shut down doesn't mean Cosmo is... Kinda dreading what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
There's so many of them! I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but...
You're right, Rocket. The people who lived here were rough. I once saw someone beat someone else to a pulp because they gave them a compliment. No way they'd willingly join up.
A sword to the throat can be very convincing.
So can the promise.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hallis Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun.
Shh! Try not to give ourselves away.
They do not fear death.
Don't mean we can't hurt them first.
None of the big ones around.
All the heavies must be in the Cortex.
Smoke them, Rocket! I kind of hate what you guys have done here.
Cosmos boys are real good at following dumb orders.
More batteries the deeper we go. 100 units says they're tied to the fulfillment.
The priest said that they were bringing...
They can't raise the dead, especially after we save Nikki.
I had a contact here, rotations ago.
You did? Was it Blurf? No. Should up on Putz, maybe? Whoa. Cat free. He always gave Groot the
Groot.
I'm surprised the church was able to seize the Cortex. Seemed pretty secure last time.
Wasn't half as secure as the dog thought.
Over here! Looks like we can squeeze through.
We must be close to Mantlo's bar. Can you see it?
Not really. There's a lot of debris in the way.
There's no way through this wall.
Hello! Peter!
Well, that didn't work.
Clark, I'm going in.
What about the fanatics?
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right? Clear back here, Quill. Looks like you're gonna have to yank a chunk free from this side, though.
If I can find a way over there. This looks strong enough to anchor to. Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Let's hope it holds.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlo's. Look at her. This is personal, Quill.
I know how much you love this dive.
It was the one spot in this whole Flarkin galaxy where a guy could feel safe. I mean, except for the bar brawls and the security raids and the bounty hunters.
We'll drink to it later. Right now, we've got to keep moving.
When we are done here, we will need to tell a Rhapsodus about these adventures.
A what?
They are the keepers of Katathian lore. This will be an epic tale. No sign of Goldie Braun since he leapt from our ship.
Adam Warlock.
Might be splattered somewhere across the lower city.
Or got picked up by a wandering creep squad.
Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways? We were doing fine without him.
I was not fine. Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
Warlock's stronger than any of us.
Focus, Peter Quill. Prepare to spill blood.
The Emporium used to be right here. the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Do you hear something? Like chanting?
No.
I could have swore.
Wonder if Cosmo's gonna keep control of the station once this mess is sorted.
You fear he will lose his command?
He wouldn't have many defenses left to push back a second invasion.
I ain't never been on the dog's good side, but the thought of new management? Don't sit right.
In the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly.
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight, but if we start dancing before we actually win, these scut holes will send us to our graves. So let's keep our focus and show these losers exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
Yes!
Let's...
This looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
Looks like the church is trying to keep us out of there.
That's not gonna work.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Yeah, the Cortex could handle that on its own.
Maybe Raker's trying to reanimate the Celestial Head, bring it back to life?
Perhaps he wishes to turn it into a ship.
Bah, this thing's deader than dead. It ain't coming back, and it ain't jumping through no hyperspace.
They say Celestials are powered by hyperspace. Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to... Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family? What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Behold the power of the light! Via Magnati!
Gamora!
Be
winning this battle, Gamora!
No, look, he is not herself! Powers! Patience!
Maybe let some of them run, Drax? Danger close, Rocket! What the fuck, Gamora?
He ain't right in the head right now!
That was, weird, Gamora! You okay?
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Chrome Dome's gotta go before we're all
corrupt!
Holy moly, he's fully loaded! Take him out! Blast him out!
There are more arriving!
Gamora's slicing through them like butter!
We should switch to the hard stuff!
Rejoice, or you shall be returned!
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat me!
Big move! At least we stopped whatever that priest was doing here!
No, we didn't!
Crush them, Drax! Ruin who? Let's go get some breathing room, Groot!
Another religio nut!
Cowards! Face us!
Throw that, Drax!
You good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flarked up church!
No, of course not. Just
what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Rager brings back bad memories.
About Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his Kratakin hand.
By me.
Killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually... kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have... What? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted... she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Katathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I could take.
We accept you, Gamora Zenobri.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. What say we go stop a nutjob cult leader?
Yes.
Let's get to the bridge. Cosmos Tower is the quickest way.
Too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
See that kid in the ritual thing?
I could not miss him.
You think the church did that to his head? Or was the poor sucker born like that?
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
We should be prepared in case the Grand Unifier arrives.
I'm more. That's it, Peter. Let's go. We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
That was not the time!
Guardians of the galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start!
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Ah!
snipers! That's cowards!
We need to close this distance!
You are made strong!
Slash him, Gamora!
Feel this!
Araxis will tell tale of our battles here!
Oh, man! Back on Earth, there was this great song!
The Witch Doctor elevates our challenge in combat! We approach the Dog's Tower!
Then we're almost halfway there!
Run him through!
Knife to me! Make sure you don't fall off!
Draw their fire while I cross to the next roof!
Got it, one of the gold-domed wackos!
You really seem to be enjoying this!
This'll work! We can leapfrog our way back onto the bridge!
Leapfrog?
It's a... Just follow my lead! Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
I swear, if Warlock jumps right before I get a chance!
Boy, and Unimarker
are still at it! Hello, the dogs,
that wasn't tough! We're sitting ducks! We're wrong on both counts!
He means we can't stay here!
On this, we are agreed!
This has got my name on it! Stay away from the edges!
I gotta get close to get over! Any ideas?
I have seen a sign!
Being shot at ain't enough of a sign!
I am referring to the billboard! Perhaps it can be cut loose!
Time for the big guns!
Now, music to my ears.
Let loose, Rocket. Just once, I'd like to cross this bridge without incident.
You can thank me for that.
The Warlock saved us from certain death.
I ain't scared of Raker and his little light show.
I'm ready. Just find me an opening.
Make them hurt, Gamora!
We approach the Dog's Tower!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming! Get down here! Let me shoot you! Okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
Gonna have to use the rooftops!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying!
They're out of here!
We don't need Golden Boy's help.
Is that why you shot him?
Oh, yeah. That was great. Right in the butt. Did you see the look on his face? It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Wriggle rare.
His perfect posterior.
Look out!
I guess Goldie survived that jump!
Can you see
me? Reach the Dog's Tower!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming! Too close!
Careful! Stay away from the edges!
I gotta get close to get over!
We'll end you!
hits him!
Any last words? Make sure you don't fall off!
Draw the fire while I cross to the next roof!
Don't mess with her!
Finally! I think they're giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us.
Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
The best way. Look, they're still at it.
At least our guys are floating.
Must suck to be a celestial head just floating around the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station. They start digging out your brains. Ba-ba-ba-boom, baby!
We sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream. Oh, you gotta be flarkin' kidding me.
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Glad that wasn't rocket!
You are a valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it.
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
No. More likely, Magus will use the ritual's power to drain the life energies of all in attendance.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
I won't give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
He will regret it.
How dumb are these Flartnards to even fall for this full Flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the Cortex. It is the Cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
This isn't going to end well.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
He's just breathing right now,
Promise!
No!
Take me back!
These belligerents do not stand a chance! Why does the dog not mind blast them?
Turn I don't think
down.
He's in there no more.
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain.
Things built up. We need to really pile it on.
We gotta keep him off, Cosmo.
They will not touch him. Well, the assassin is in trouble! I shall break their bones!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Guys, what do we do about this big bot?
Rocket! Blast him!
This is an historic battle! The last stand of nowhere!
Something tells me we got more slaps ahead!
You don't stand a chance!
That's right! You don't flark with nowhere, scuttholes!
Cosmo! Talk to us here!
The dog is lost in memories of the past!
Things pretty tough for an old machine!
Rocket! Safety's off!
I guess this means there's no nowhere resistance!
The dog is not dead yet!
Thank you.
Flark are you doing?
He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flark, just shoot the mutt!
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Peter Quill? Cosmonauts never lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo smell? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky. And cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma. How you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden. Just walkies for going. And the ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
I am Groot.
If by met you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time, Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits sent Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost. But yet...
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
Family would never turn back on Cosmo. Raised since he was mere pup.
Just because someone feeds you and trains you doesn't mean they're your family.
Daughter of Mad Titan King know nothing of loyalty. Turn tail on home, on Papa, no doubt on Guardian of Galaxies.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about!
Cosmo need not be psychic to sense traitor.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right!
Peter Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fetch your lies.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home be. His pups, his family. We'll protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking scratch snatchers! Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
I guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have. These nimble digits don't make mistakes.
Yep. Definitely so. Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't.